about 20 minutes walk from High Wycombe, the Hughenden Park consists of some 25 hectares of beautiful parkland. It is the largest park in the Wycombe area. With some magnificent views across open countryside, the Hughenden stream runs through the length of the park. The park borders Hughenden Manor, owned by the National Trust. The Hughenden Manor is a Victorian mansion with earlier origins that served as the country house of the Prime Minister Benjamin Disraeli, 1st Earl of Beaconsfield. It is now owned by the National Trust. The manor was the home of Prime Minister Benjamin Disraeli from 1848 to 1881. Originally a farmhouse converted to a gentleman's residence in 1738, it was remodeled in 1862 for Benjamin Disraeli by Edward Buckton Lamb. Disraeli and his wife Mary Ann planted dark evergreen trees in the woods near the manor. During the Second World War, the basement of the Hughenden Manor was used as a secret intelligence base, codenamed Hillside. The UK Air Ministry staff at the manor analyzed aerial photography of Germany and created maps for bombing missions, including the Dam Busters raid.